Let's head on over to the whirligig.
Bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Thank you.
to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.
Spyro, this power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them. Hi, Spyro. Hi, Sparks. I've located another lost egg. If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.